Hey everyone, so this is Summit Arena. Seeing if I got past Elite Eight. Now I did record this, but I guess the volume didn't take over, so kind of voicing over. It's not my style, but wanted to get it out. So mostly what happened, and I'm gonna kind of voice over because it's kind of hard to see exactly and remember what was going on, but I did make it to the Elite Eight and I did not get past. You will see in the videos that I just guessed wrong really on my Elite Eight match against Cross. I thought he would not switch up his teams on the bottom because he thought I would switch, or he would switch and I would counter, so I kept it the same and he actually switched it, so sucked because if my Vanguards would have hit his Artemis team, I could have got a W, but it's all good. Cross is an awesome player and I'm glad he made it to the made it to the finals. So this is me going against Puff. Strong player. I didn't think I was gonna make it. A lot of people didn't think I was going to make it. So it was kind of awesome to get the win. Really get the 2 coins so I can get some more Temper 2 material. But, you know, I'm going to go over, you know, the fights, show each of the fights. And then I'm going to jump around and show kind of, you know, the other fights of the main ones, and then the finals. But throat's a little messed up. I think I'm getting a little sick. But hope you enjoy the video. I'll have all the fights, and then tomorrow, you know, we get the patch goes live, and then we have Awakening. So let's see how strong Dan's gonna be, how hard it's gonna be to get to Dan Awakening. They just released the 5th of the collab, and it is going to be a Hunter. I think a lot of people wanted Summoner, but with Dan being the new plus, you know, the SSS plus, I think he's going to take over kind of as the new Summoner, which is great. They honestly need to get the old characters back up. Now, if they rework Leo and make him Rage, then he might be OP. So we'll kind of see what they want to do. It is a way to make Crete, you know, people viable again. You know, the people that have but we don't use ever, just sitting there. So maybe Emma comes back. My first ever EX30. But enjoy the video. And let me know how you guys did in your Summit Arena, where you guys placed. And don't worry, we'll get better for the next one. All right, guys. See y'all next time.